Not a bad view of the Acropolis from my hostel. There's a nice view of the temple also.
Okay, time to head on out and see the city.
Welcome to a square. This is the Museum of Ancient Agora. Pottery. He's holding a goat. The Athenian Agora. That looks like a serpent. There's the old temple. Here is the front entrance. It was built sometime in the 5th century BC. It looks like the columns are installed in pieces.
I think the featured tourist attraction is up there.
It looks like I had a bit of luck. Today is a free day to enter the Acropolis. It looks like it's a little bit busy. This is the Theater of Dionysus. Apparently it's still in use. Incredible. This definitely took some time to build. This building's so old, it's probably time for a facelift. Here's another temple. There certainly is a lot of columns. Hello, pretty ladies.
That was fun.
Athens reminds me a lot of Jerusalem. That's some amazing real estate over there. It's an Athenian cat. I'm all for graffiti, but this is not very artistic. This is Hadrian's Arch. Not so impressive. This is the Temple of Zeus, but it looks like it needs some work.
It never will be completed either.
Everybody likes the Olympics, right? This is the Panathenaic Olympic Stadium.
This stadium hosted many of the events in 1896 at the first Olympics. In the 2004 Olympic Games, this stadium held the archery contests, and this was the finish line to the marathon.
Winner. The discus. This building is called Zapion. And this is what the center of it looks like. That's some very nice architecture. It's an owl. Now here's a nice fountain. This is the Greek Parliament building. They definitely wear a unique uniform. This church is called Cap Nicaria.
I want some hipster coffee. I gotta find this place.
Tailor Made. It's one of the two third wave coffee shops I was told I absolutely have to go to in Athens. I like this mirror. A Burundi blend cappuccino. It's a magic coffee and tea house. Isn't this from Cinderella? There's a nice green dragon up on the roof. Unfortunately, once you get out of the tourist section in Athens, a lot of the places look like this. Graffiti and closed businesses. Unfortunately, there's just way too much of this. There was no war. There was only the euro. There's plenty of street art in Athens.
It's Edgar Allan Poe.
Achilles.